mansion?
This is Windsor Manor, Charles A., granddaughter to the world famous Zip. She calved, would have been July of 08, and she was sold on the elite sale, just fresh a couple months. That's when we purchased her. We flushed her 7 times. We got like 84 embryos out of her, and she done real well that way. She's still milking. She made over 30,000 in 365 days, and July it'll be 2 years that she's been milking, and she developed quite a bit since we purchased her.
I've been familiar with her grand dam, and she has that same uphill run, that same frame, that great width. I'm terribly impressed with the good foot that she has on her and how she stands right up over that foot.